People have been asking how we put so many new capabilities into the Pentium 2 processor, like the ability to run software that lets you enhance photos, watch smooth full-screen DVD movies on your PC, and play games in lifelike 3D. Well, as you can see, it's all very technical.